prophecy, April 24, 2012. Eastern nations are in the path of coming major earthquakes and floods. They are sure to happen and in quick order. It is necessary for mankind to repent and seek the Lord Jesus Christ for a reprieve from these cataclysmic events. A strong magnitude 5.8 earthquake struck Saturday off the east coast of the North Island of New Zealand at a depth of 20 kilometers.